Hi, I'm Avni Vora. I'm an endocrinologist at Northwestern Medicine. We see a variety of things in the endocrinology clinic, including diabetes disorders, thyroid hormone disorders, calcium disorders, bone disorders, and we treat pretty much the whole gamut of endocrinology disorders in our clinic. I have a special interest in diabetes management, and there are a lot of medications, a lot of resources in terms of helping with diabetes, but sometimes it's hard to really know what's available to you. So one of the things that we kind of make an effort to do is to make sure that patients realize what options there are for medications, what resources are available to them, and really kind of give a comprehensive care when it comes to diabetes management. I also have a special interest in endocrine disease in pregnancy, like diabetes and thyroid disease. We really make an effort to make sure that our patients who are pregnant get expedited care, so we make sure that we optimize both the care of the mother and the baby. What makes Northwestern Medicine special, I think, are the resources that we have available to us. We really can access a variety of specialties in one location, and when you need even a subspecialist, somebody who has a very specific disorder, a rare disease, you have access to people who are some of the top people in their field in that area. I think patients should come to see me because my main goal is to empower a patient to improve their health. Many of the diseases I manage are chronic and really require day-to-day attention. And we want a person to be able to control their health, not have their health control them.